Congratulations, you've completed week two of your Gen AI journey. This week, you leveled up your skills by learning how to talk to AI like a pro. Let's celebrate your progress and see what's next. This week, you explored the core of prompt engineering, the basics of crafting clear, specific prompts, best practices for getting consistent, high-quality results, using zero-shot prompting, giving AI direct instructions with no examples, and one and few-shot prompting, showing the AI what you want with one or more examples. Chain of thought prompting, asking the AI to think step by step. Iterative prompting, refining your prompts for better answers. And of course, prompt breaking big tasks into smaller connected steps. You didn't just learn techniques, you practiced them and saw firsthand how each approach changes the AI's output. Here's what you should remember from week two. Clear, detailed prompts lead to better results. Use zero shot for simple tasks, few shot for more complex tasks. Chain of thought prompting helps AI reason through problems, while iterative prompting lets you fine-tune responses for accuracy. And of course, prompt chaining is for multi-step workflows. You always provide context, constraints, and formatting preferences for the best outcomes. But most importantly, you now have a toolkit to get exactly what you want from Gen AI. Next week, we'll see how these prompting skills power real-life applications, like using Gen AI for wellness and self-care, accelerating your learning skills, exploring new hobbies, setting and tracking goals, strengthening relationships, and even planning events. You'll discover how AI can make your daily routines smarter and more creative. Before week three begins, I want you to try this. Pick a task from your daily life. Choose a prompting technique from this week and apply it and see how the AI responds. Share your best prompt and results in the comments. You'll see how every experiment builds your confidence and your creativity. You're not just learning about AI, you're learning to collaborate with it. Be sure to share your week two wins with hashtag 30 days of Gen AI. And get ready to bring Gen AI into your everyday life starting next week.